7 rushing yards against Purdue. That'll help your season numbers in a big chunk. 35 now at the 43. And Barkley, a lot of room to run, and he's got the Jets. Barkley on the cutback. Barkley inside the 10. And Saquon Barkley all the way for the touchdown.
That's just patience and then running with your eyes. Saquon Barkley's got it all.
57 yards. His 15th run this year of 20 yards or more. He gets one, he gets three, he gets four, and then he blows up for 57.
And that's exactly what he talked about yesterday when we spoke with him. His ability to be patient, knowing that it's going to come.
Saquon Barkley has not only gotten to the 2,000 career yard mark, he passes Franco Harris on the Penn State career rushing list. And this BTN standout run of 57 yards gives Penn State a 2-touchdown lead. You saw the speed, the elusiveness, and at the end, a little bit of power from Saquon Barkley. 14-0 Penn State.